The event, which is expected to take place on the 26th of November, will witness a number of drivers fighting to end the year in a good way, with the King of Busoga Wilberforce Governor Nadiope IV expected to be the main driver of the day. It is not forgotten that in 2020, the King treated fans to a spectacle of Hamilton-like driving skills together with businessman Rajiv Pareria as they maneuvered the circuit with ease and pomp amidst ecstatic illusions from their subjects.
Omukolo omulungi ngogo omukolo nogujo okuyiza isanu eri abasoga eri abatembe ogubale kumaze emyaka ebiri nga bantu bagufiirirwa tebali gufuna. Banange tusiimye olw'okuba ebibana bya muzano nimulowooza nimukoba nti ebyemizano bino mwidabireta mu butembe. Era ndikwebaza minisita ow'ebyemizano ow'ekitiibwa Peter Brown Chemba, nebaza n'ikatuukiro owa butembe olw'okuyida okulaga abantu bano nti niife tuliyo eno tukiikirira okubeera ku muntu wa buliido, tukiikirira ebika, tukiikirwa buli muntu alina ekika kye.
It is not forgotten that vaccination centers will be put in place in the course of rally event. The president, Eastern Motor Club, Moko Brown, has called upon all rally fans to respond positively to Ministry of Health guidelines and also go for vaccination.
I'm appealing to my people to go for vaccination, my younger boys to go for vaccination, because you cannot get anything in this country, Uganda, without the vaccination card. So these people, they have decided to bring this system here through this event to get our people to get that free vaccination system in our area in Busoga here. So we wanted to use this chance of motorsport or motor running, not to watch, not to get money, not to get it, but at least in our lives to be in a normal way.
The last Ginger Rally event was won by Hassan Alwi in Subaru N14 when he claimed an early lead after two stages. Duncan Mubiru leads the rally champions with 350 points, 70 points ahead of second place Hassan Alwi. Report by Rachel Tilandeke for the news.